one-time Philly for a brief time. Charlie Morton, right-hander, 2-2 with a 4.64 ERA. He has battled injury issues this year.
Alec Boehm overall hitting 333.
There's a swing and a miss of the curveball, and we see that a lot against young right-hand hitters. They chase the Morton curve, and down goes Boehm, and Morton has his first K of the night.
As the Phillies send right-hander Vince Velasquez to the mound as he makes the biggest start of his career.
Rosarena in the month of September hitting 286. They acquired him from the Cardinals. He had 300 last year for the Cardinals.
He winds up in the 2-2 pitch. Strike called on the inside corner. You got him looking. And a pretty pitch there. Another breaking ball from Vince. He finds the corner and they're two down.
Rays are going to go four-man outfield here on Jay Bruce with two out and nobody on. The pitch, breaking ball, struck him out swinging. Charlie Morton strikes out the side in the second. And boy, the last two hitters saw vintage Charlie Morton curveballs to put him away. And that'll take something from Brett Phillips. Phillips, left-hand batter, has one hit as a Ray. It was a big one in Baltimore, helped win a game on the last road trip.
There's a ground ball, going to go through the right side. Base hit and to right. Kiermaier heads to the plate. He will beat the throw, and the Rays lead 1-0. Kiermaier scores on the Phillips base hit. Brasso goes to second.
Chance for the Rays to put a crooked number up on the board.
Brasso at third, Phillips at second, Zunino at first. Here's Wendle, grounded to second his only time.
And the first pitch, swing and a ground ball right side. That's going to be right at JT Realmuto. He'll take it to the bag, and the side is retired. One run in the inning on two hits. Three left by the Rays. We'll go to the third inning. Rays one, Phillies nothing. So scoring position situation for Alec Boehm as he tries to get the Phillies evened up. Down 1-0. Here's the payoff pitch. Swing and a fly ball down the right side. Phillips won't get there. It'll drop for a hit. And the game is tied as Alec Boehm, the rookie, comes through once again for the Phillies. It's 1-1 in the third. And now Bryce Harper, who has reached base in eight straight plate appearances. 1-1. Swing and a ground ball through the right side. A base hit down to the corner around second. Boehm, he's headed for third. Dusty's going to give him the go sign. He's headed home. Harper around second on his way to third. The throw not in time. It gets away. It goes into the dugout. And both runners will score as Harper circles the bases and the Phillies have a 3-1 lead.
Little League homer.
So here's Kiermaier with a man at third base.
One ball, no strikes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a bouncer back to the mound. Backhand pick by Velasquez. He'll run halfway to first, and he'll flip underhand to get it there in time. Vince has always fielded his position well and comes up with a great play there to keep the Rays off the board.
One on, nobody out. Here's Gene Segura.
Runner breaks. Pitch, a swing and a miss. Throw. Oh. They're going to get it. Wow, he runs right into the out. Didn't even have time to slide.
Dwayne, he could have cut down. He had a better chance of getting in a rundown.
Zunino was hit by a pitch his first time up.
3-2. Runner goes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. He pulled the string on him. Heck of a pitch there by Vince Velasquez. A
lot of guts right there.
No runs, no hits, and a man left will go to the fifth. They're on the corners, and Harper's coming up. 0-1 to Harper. Here's the pitch. Breaking ball hammered into right center field. A base hit. And Phillips over to pick it up on two hops. Kingery will score. Boehm around to third. He'll be there safely. And it's an RBI single for Bryce Harper, who has reached base in 10 straight plate appearances. And the Phillies now lead it 4-1. So now JT Realmuto is 0-2 tonight.
And a pitch on the way. Swinging a ground ball back through the middle. But there is Adames into his left. Flips it to second. Wendle tags out the bag in front of Harper to retire the side. A run on three hits. Runner at second and third and one away. And up steps Willie Adames.
There's a liner, a base hit into center field. That's what they're looking for. Wendle will score. They're going to stop Rosarena at third. And there's a base hit and a run driven in by Willie Adames to make it 4-2.
The batter is Kevin Kiermaier, who is a 1-2 tonight.
Ground ball right side. Segura will go to second out there. The Rays get a run. Rosarena crosses the plate, and it's a one-run game.
Phillips with an RBI single and a walk.
Shot back into center field. Well tagged. Kingery's going to turn around and watch this one sail away. Home run for Brett Phillips.
His first is a Ray, and we are tied at four.
Second home run overall, and he lifted it just high enough over that wall in straightaway center field.
So the Phillies a two-out base runner to work with here in the eighth. And that'll bring up Gene Segura.
See what Gregorius does at first. He's not going, and the pitch is swung on and lifted in the shallow right. Long way to run for Phillips. Wendle going out as well, and it's Wendle who makes the running catch. Right along the line, it would have been a fair ball and might have scored a run. But Joey Wendle with a spectacular catch.
But Joey Wendle, who singled and scored in the fifth inning, one for four, will bat now with the bases full. And a line drive base hit into right. Here comes Setsugo in to score. Renfro heads to the plate. Rays score two on the base hit by Joey Wendle. It's 6-4 Tampa Bay.
Rosarino is the batter with Wendle at first. At third, it's Phillips. 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. But the damage done as the Rays score twice. They do it with only two hits, and they leave two men aboard. We're going to the ninth. Last chance time for the Phillies. And it's going to be left up to Scott Kingery here.
The stretch by Curtis. Here he comes. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and the Rays have come back to win game one against the Phillies.